actually the one I'm chopping, you can set most of this.
Okay.
You want any black pepper?
Sure.
Yep. Never seen any restaurant to be better than this.
Well, except in Alaska.
This is a good spot.
Each of these rotopacks holds 2 gallons, and this Dometic reservoir holds about 2.5 gallons. And this is probably the most bougie camping product we got for this trip. But we actually like it a lot. Having a faucet that turns on and off real fast and easy, it makes things like just washing your hands and doing dishes, cleaning dishes real easy. And I was just thinking, what are the annoying tasks when you're camping that you just don't want to do because it's not convenient and it's something you have to do fairly regularly? How can we just make that as easy and convenient and fast as possible? And that's kind of what I tried to do for this trip. This one was a good buy. And this Rotopax, first time using it too, but we were bringing so much gear. So I figured having a big jerry can in the bed was just more space that if I could just mount it up off the bed, it would just save me a lot of time every time I had to do anything out of the bed. Thank you.